In the production process itself, in the processing, in each and every step, in the consumption, each and every step, there are some issues of food safety. Because in crop production, there are use of pesticides. In livestock, there are use of some antibiotics and hormones. And in processing, there are use of some extra salt or some other chemicals. And also in the consumption itself, the food hygiene is very crucial. In Nepal, the food safety issues are becoming very challenging in the current days. Our constitution itself has provision that right to food is a fundamental right of the citizen. To achieve this, we have prepared food safety policy, which is already promulgated, and we are now in the process of preparing Food Safety Act. We have Department of Food Technology and Quality Control. It is well empowered now with many trained manpower, and we have very equipped laboratories to test the food quality. From the government level also, we are working to ban some of the hazardous pesticides. Different pesticides are already banned. Food hygiene, integrated pest management program, and integrated nutrition management awareness programs are being launched. And also, we have prepared a lot of standards, food standards, food hygiene standards. They are being implemented, and that are helping to make the food safe for the consumption. And also from government side, we are trying to increase the awareness of the people for food hygiene, food safety, even the processed food, which are not hygienic. We are trying to make the people aware on that. A lot of media and newspapers are being used to make the people aware. FAO is always with us, with government organizations. We are working in very good coordination, because we know we have a lot of examples with the FAO, that a very good example is integrated pest management program, that we have worked together to make the very good production process to the farmers by implementing farmers field school to reduce pesticide in the vegetables and other crops. Recently, One Health strategy is being promulgated, which was drafted in coordination with FAO, and FAO is helping to make the capacity, to enhance the capacity of our technicians, of our officials working in food safety, in food production, and also in food testing.